It's time to show a model of a radio-controlled walking robot. We used slightly modified models of KL204 mechanism by Bob Sachs from the Thingiverse website and the joystick case by Frederick Gelmoni, and we express our deep gratitude to the authors for the excellently made models. Let's start. We will need the parts for the KL204 walking robot, joystick case parts, two TiTAN eye boards, two lithium-ion battery charging boards for TP4056, MX1508 engine driver, and two lithium-ion batteries. We used a 180 mAh battery for the joystick, and for the robot a 1200 mAh battery from a Samsung cell phone, a dual-axis joystick, and two motors with reducers. We also added an ultrasonic distance sensor to avoid collisions with obstacles. Do not forget that the TiTAN eye board does not contain its own 3.3-volt stabilizer. We used two of these for the battery power, two switches, and wires for the mounting. For the robot, we bring the parts together to complete the scheme, and we place it in the body of our robot and install the antenna on the top cover. This is the design we've got. And for the remote control, we complete the scheme by bringing together these parts. We place it in the case of our remote control panel and glue it together. This is how it turns out. What's left is to download the archive TiTAN-Octoped.zip from our page by clicking on this link and upload the project TiTAN-Octoped to the control panel and TiTAN-Octoped receiver to the robot. Our robot has an ultrasonic distance sensor, but it is not used in the program. You can enable it yourself using the example14grooveultr.zip from our website. Now you can buy the TiTAN development board on Platan, Ozon, eBay, and on PCB Electronics.